gotta be brutally honest here, man. That's why. Sadam, I always thought you said.
Hold on.
What did he say?
They reminiscing about the amateurs. What he thought about Sadam back when they was both in the amateurs. He said, okay. I always thought Sadam sucked.
Okay, why?
Right to his face.
Because I used to spark. I used to throw combinations, make them miss. Like, I want to know how.
And this
what fight did you watch?
And this is when we were young. We were. I mean, I'm talking like 12, 13.
See, y'all know each other since 12.
You can't miss this. Like, yeah. I always knew him when he got in the ring. He was fast, and he was beating guys. I always thought you was soft.
Soft guy.
I thought you was a soft kid. Nah. And I was like, man, if I fought him, I would beat him, right?
He was always heavier than me, though.
I was always heavier.
And if but in the pros, y'all fought the same weight class.
Hold on. If I would have fought Shawn Porter in the amateurs, he would have probably thrown me on the floor like 16,000 times, bro. Yeah.